A prosthetic leg is a brilliant utilitarian technological device, but it's not something that you really get excited to see. You're not intrigued by it. You're not fascinated by the beauty of it. Where we pick up is in the artistry of it. We pick up in creating the design and the personality and that unique style that connects it to the final user. My name is Scott Summit. I am the founder and chief technology officer of Bespoke Innovations. We create something called the fairing, and that is a name that we borrow from the motorcycle world. It's the thing that wraps the engine and gives it its shape. In our case, it wraps the hardware of a prosthetic leg, and it gives the person their symmetry back, it gives them shape, gives the prosthetic leg some personality, some uniqueness. So when somebody comes in, we three-dimensionally scan them, but then we talk to them about what color they like on a very basic level, what kind of material, do they like a leather or a metal or something like that, ballistic nylon, do they want a tattoo, do they want patterning? 3D printing is so versatile. We can pretty much do anything someone can dream up. It's really about extracting their thoughts and their tastes and their opinions from them. We three-dimensionally scan both legs, the prosthetic leg they have and their sound side leg, the surviving leg. Then we mirror the sound side leg over the prosthetic. Now, no matter what we do after that, we've recreated symmetry in the body. And as strange as that sounds, there is no other way that you could ever arrive at symmetry after somebody's lost their leg.
When I look down, the shape of my calf and lower leg was restored. Just visually, it was pretty amazing how it flipped a switch, you know, psychologically. It's more than just this sort of accessory. It's definitely deeper than that.
A while ago, I had a woman actually text me from the grocery store because a guy stopped her in line and told her what a cool leg she had. We had this other guy, a Special Forces guy, and he said that he didn't feel comfortable taking it off because he felt naked without it. That's cool. To us, that means that we really nailed it.